Thank you. This is unbelievable. There he was lecturing me on being cautious because of all the demons. Yet while the rest of us were talking strategy, he sneaks up and goes right into the mist. Smell treasure close by. Thank you. is going to be a big hunt. You ready for it?
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun, he's...
Father. Is that you?
Oh!
Who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that liar Taoist's severed head.
Has been elsewhere. You have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad!
It's Hong Jing. She's infiltrated Dong Zhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?